Hey guys, Dr. Sean Braithwaite, Braithwaite Chiropractic. Today we're going to talk about a phenomenal stretch to really take a lot of the tension out of the hamstring. Hamstrings in most of the population are very tight simply because we sit for such long periods throughout the day. So when we talk about releasing the hamstring, there's a lot of different techniques we can use. We can dynamically stretch, we can static stretch, we can use a foam roller or even a ball to really get in and release some of the muscle. Today we're going to talk about something that's a little bit less well known, and the reason behind that is it's a phenomenal stretch to give you a lot more mobility within the hamstring and prevent injury. So the best way to do it is you're going to go ahead and lay flat down on the floor, on a bench, anything you can lay flat on. You can go ahead and straighten the other leg. You're going to take the leg that you're stretching, you're going to reach up and grab the calf. Now what you're going to do as you're holding the calf is you're going to press the leg like you're pressing the leg down, but your hands aren't going to allow you to do that. So as you press in for 5 seconds, you're then going to relax and pull the hamstring so you get a deeper stretch. Then you're going to take some of the tension out of it. You're going to press into it as hard as you can for another 5 seconds and relax and pull the leg up into it. And the reason this is such a good stretch is it activates the muscle at the same time you're really relaxing the muscle and getting a deep stretch into it. Again, it's a stretch that you want to do after you're done exercising, after the muscle and the tissue is warmed up, because you're going to get a much greater stretch throughout it. It's not a stretch you want to do before you work out because it'll make you more prone to injury. If you need tips or different reasons that happens, feel free to follow us. Subscribe to our page. We make videos about lots of things. You'll get a ton of great information just by subscribing. Again, when you're doing it, you want to do about 5 to 10 reps. You're only pressing in for 5 seconds. Let it relax. Get a nice deep stretch for about 10 seconds. Do both legs. Even if one leg's a lot tighter than the other, do both legs. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a great rest of your day.